Not legit to the gents, bro. If you don't want to be safe, don't say it. And don't force.
Girls, you can't change a guy.
Don't be called the ball that don't
be going to work. Okay. Yeah. But I want to ask you a question, though. Do you guys feel like, as gentlemen, do you guys feel you need to be changed? Like, you know, sometimes the guys are like, okay, I'm letting this girl in, right? I'm letting this girl in, and really there's things I need to change as
by myself.
And you let her. You know what? You're like, Lord, I actually be like this girl. We're gonna try and build something together. Something like that.
So,
like, are you? Why do you allow us? I'm not saying I'm just saying, like, why do you let that happen? Why do you let us be Bob the Builder?
So, on a personal,
personal.
Literally.
So, like, it takes from his perspective.
So, let's say there's a fine honey, and we're on the same page, flowing together. And my prior life to meeting this fine honey was a bit disastrous, or whatever the case is. On a personal then I'm like, okay, sharp. This one, I write, want to build something, stack some bricks here and there. So I can be like, okay, now I want to change my ways. I want to let this happen.
Obviously, that's when you decide.
Yeah, this is when you decide. Look, honey, everything you want, we're building together. So the bricks must be laid, the foundation must be secure. It must be like, must be thingy, yeah.
But the fact is, nah, okay, let me go personally before I speak for everyone. I'm not trying to do that. But this is the fact. This decision is made very early in the relationship.
Yeah, thank you.
Very early, not even in the relationship. Like, while
whatever.
Yeah. That's why I decided I'm going to try and make it and help this girl build me to become a better person.
In those 5 minutes before you meet
her. But why did I need help? That's the thing.
Like, if I'm living this way, like, yo, I'm comfortable. Yeah. This is not hurting me anyway. She pulls up, she's not liking how I'm living. So she wants to help me change to be what? I know in the back of my head, I also want to be like that, but I'm chill with the way. She wants some sort of to like, it. So it's like, I cool, let's get it.
I see.
You can help me, let us go.
This is how I feel about social media. You see how they say it's always the man that needs building. It's not always the man that needs building. But that's what's put on social media. That's what's put out there for people to see. But on the surface, like in like when you're being truthful here, nobody's perfect. I meet a girl and she has traits that I don't like and she needs to change them. That's building. That's building. I have traits that she doesn't like, but I need to change them.
Essentially, be both the builder for each other.
So when it's reciprocated, you just put it in. I saw on Instagram, there was this guy on IGTV. He was like, the reason why girls don't go for good guys is because these good guys want to help them like change. So they feel like they're a better person. And the girls don't want to do that as yet. So they just keep them on the side and come back to them when they're ready, that kind of thing. So I feel like
you can say that with the gents as well.
So
you want to be bad guys because
you're
good
guys. Why would you need someone for someone else?
I never gymed before this.
When you want to
understand how much the gym costs, first things first, it's 200 grand a month.
So you wouldn't do the admin for that
girl?
Jimmy!
Not Jimmy!
I'm not gonna lie to you, it depends on who's this person that I want and where.
Want this person, you want them.
Seriously.
You want them.
Yeah, and then I think I'll put
you'll
it.
You'll go to jail.
Thank you.
No.
Yo,
Maybe in primary school, like, no, I like both guys, okay. And then you at home.
Push up.
Now, do you understand that the gym is 200 grand a month?
How much is your time?
Let's begin going to the gym with these meetings.
Yeah.
Or you can.
Bro.
Everything in one day.
So do you think that you know your gender? You guys feel like, you know, when girls
Let's ask the girls. This one I'm asking you guys. Right. If you want the guy, nah, mm-hmm. and this homie tells you, me, I'm just a big booty thing only. Would you go shop at them squats? Then what do you expect? Yeah. What do you expect this from us, you guys? Like, you want them too much?
No, I feel like you guys work more. I feel like you guys. I think guys really, like, it's very hard to get a guy to change. It's very hard, like, from the female side. It's very hard to make a guy do something. From the beginning, so that's why we're saying when you guys really want to do something, you will do it.
Or PDK wants her perspective of liking buff guys, like make her like you more. Like,
but that'll just push her away. Like me, trying to, very find myself. No.
She likes you guys in mind games, so make her like you. I'm telling you.
Yeah, obviously. I have mind games, but I'm not gonna verify myself.
No, we're not saying Jeremy. Maybe kids will talk about the gym well, because clearly this thing's bothering
me. We had to clarify it.
So, but you'll do almost anything
besides the gym.
Leaving the gym hard to do anything to get a girl.
Not anything, but I'll put the work in, most devs. Yeah. If I want a girl, I'll
put the work in.
I don't know about the
hand. If you want the hand, you're gonna
win. Whether she's taken or not.
Tell them
like, whoa.
You know what she said? It's like whether she's taken or not.
No, it's all the same.
Nah.
I'm just trying to make sure that you all know that.
Yeah.
Like communication, so, remember.
So personally.
Yeah, I think it's okay to assume that whatever you're gonna say.
It's personal.
I told you.
Yeah. So So basically, like, man, there's a girl, man. I like this girl.
Yeah.
This Mina is Michelle Abuti. I like her. One. Yeah, well. I will. And then two, and if she wants me to put in like the work, my work has limits. I'm not gonna go running all over Joburg for you finding the latest Brazilian dress.
Wait, what if that's her way of seeing that you're serious?
And then what she must also realize is I'm not a Popeye, I'm not a clown.
Get a boy.
So
make us Popeye so
much. So what's the personal experience? My chasing has limits, you know? And I won't chase someone who's in a relationship. I always chase single people. If you're in a relationship, you'll see me exit
what
so quick.
Then I'll
find out and then we're done.
But what if you don't know? Like,
at that point, yes, I don't know. But then once I find out, I'm done. You know, I'm out.
That's a story.
My yeah does not me agreeing.
What if you like someone and she's in a relationship?
This is my opinion, man. This is what I'm saying right now. First things first, if a girl's in a relationship, man, this is me personally.
I had to take one out of your book.
This is me personally. When a girl's in a relationship, man, and I know the guy personally, like we've spoken, even if we're not like friends, you've spoken like a joke or nothing, I probably won't be able to take it. It'll just be like, I won't. But if I don't know this dude, obviously I'm not gonna try and get into the end zone. Like, this is me personally. I'm not gonna date a girl, thoroughly date a girl who's dating someone else.
Yeah,
like, she's leaving this guy to date me. Like,
that's how you surely not.
But, to have some fun. My boy. Surely I'm forming a break. It happens, that's life.
So what do you think?
Imagine a girl telling you that I like you. and I have a boyfriend, and you find out that she has a boyfriend, and now you're gonna miss out on fun because.
What do you think, Preston?
I come to my crib.
About Preston,
we'll talk about.
Yeah. What is this?
Come to my crib. We'll talk
we'll
about.
Wow. Okay. Red flags.
I think trash. There's no trash here. Trust me. We just have different opinions on different things. Yeah. It doesn't mean that someone else belongs in a dustbin because they don't agree with you.
Why is she not respecting relationship?
I just
want to know if this is weird or how do you guys see this? Like, okay, cool. Now I'm with this girl. She has a boyfriend. Mm-hmm. I'm just doing my thing on the side. You get me? Whenever I feel like it.
Yes,
and then I find out that she smashed someone else also, and that someone else was her boyfriend, and I left. Mm-hmm. Is that weird?
You left her because she smashed someone else other than her boyfriend. And you left.
Yeah.
Why are you leaving?
I can find a guy eating Kellogg's now and go share with him, like, yo, bro, can I have some Kellogg's? I cool you. But if a third nigga comes in there with a snack, it's like, oh, enjoy.
Just the two of you, it's fine.
Boyfriend.
No, because
I found him
there. No, first. It's fine.
I feel like you knowing the situation, you probably also have someone else. So why is it a problem?
True stuff. Mm.
No, but ask the gents, man. I want to hear them.
Ask the gents. That whole situation.
Bro, these girls are heated. Their nostrils are open.
Ask the gents.
Respect your relationship. Do you guys feel like girl code? Wait, it was like guy code is stronger than girl code.
Guy code is stronger.
I agree. That's true. Girls are more loyal to their boyfriend than their friends.
In a situation where let's over his cup. If he introduces his hand
to the boys, none of them are touching him. They know where
he is.
Unless you got snakes in your
room. Maybe one of y'all. Guaranteed. Either she won't like you or you won't like her.
Because girls can fake with each other. Like, you guys can thoroughly fake. You can be a group of five and two people or three people just don't like each other.
Yeah.
And then one brings the boyfriend and the other one, they're like, mm-hmm. It's test. You get me? And they test. Now with the boys, unless you got snakes in your group. We don't play like that.
Similar situation the now.
You introduce your men to us. Yeah.
But off the bat, when the creep is going to be all love between the gents.
Even if I'm 100% or something.
I'm going to give it a clip right there. You know what a clip is?
No.
100. That's 100%.
Have you ever seen that where guys meet each other?
A girl sees another girl wearing her top. Her body shape isn't even right.
Girls do hear each other.
That thing is
exactly
what I'm saying. You got the pumas, I got the pumas too, bro.
Put a drink at. Let's get the drink.
Right after that, you give me.
Let's say, for example, you crash, shovel, and then get a crush meeting you instead of a friend, and the friend, how are we supposed to think of the situation?
Wait, I don't get it. Excuse me again.
No, the same situation, except just saying from like. How do you feel now?
Yo, we're like, I really like the girl, like.
Not obviously because it's the first time.
And then
your friend now, she likes your friend, so how do you feel?
How would you feel?
You're so blood gang, we move on.
Yeah, you do your thing. Yeah, you move on, but obviously you're gonna be hella attached.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, a girl.
I've been in this situation.
Personally, come through.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I've been in this situation. Like, my homie dated this girl for a week. Listen. Apparently they've been talking. Then they started dating. Man, it didn't last. I met this girl.
You know what you're happy.
And I told this homie, Joe, or like, bro, I think I know you dated her, but
as a friend,
yeah.
I really like her.
And it was like, nah, it's cool.
It's not cool. It's just saying that. It's not cool.
But you don't know how we feel as guys.
It was a week.
Like if it's cool or not. Yeah.
I will tell you, like, my dog. No, come on.
Especially my GA. Why would I lie to my homie? Like, bro, I don't like.
So you'll be okay with it?
Yeah.
What was the whole reason that broke up? Like,
yeah, if I
move,
if I move.
Oh, it's your friend.
And then my friend came through.
You see your main thing. Guys, let me tell you guys what you do. You see your main thing. A main chick. That's where you don't touch. As homies, we know this.
Yeah. But that was the main chick.
Main thing. No, but he spoke to him about it.
Spoke to him.
That's like what happens.
Yeah, but you say what? Why he was the main chick?
Now you guys just looking in the
if
club like I saw that.
If you're not honest with me as your friend, then it's your problem, Joe. If you're not honest with me,
that's your problem.
Be honest with me.
Be honest.
But sometimes pride gets in the way.
Don't let pride.
Don't let pride. Then you're not friend. Yeah.
That's why it goes back to where you have snakes
and in you walk, I didn't just walk up to him like, yo, you still love her? And he was like, nah, let me talk. That I asked him for a joke, you sure? Mm-hmm. And he was like, yeah, I don't really care about it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, mm-hmm. Solid.
You get me?
Dating your friend's ex.
And you guys are like, girls are innocent. Uh-huh. Girls,
no, we're not saying
that. I'm heavy into the specs, my friend. I've met some heavy things out here, man. Boy.
Welcome to Joe's.
So, welcome to Joe's.
I'm talking about
Pretoria as the word.
Nah, let's not say
Pretoria.
Shout out to the 012.
You know what it is, though. 012.
In terms of girl code, like for us and Jay, do you really feel like how they were saying, you really like pull through when it comes to these kind of things?
For please example, explain what the girl code is from a girl's perspective.
Yeah,
so I don't know.
You can't date your friends, eh?
Why?
That's just weird.
And if you do, you're not friends.
And also,
wait.
Exactly. I was also ask. What's an ex? Like, ex vibe, ex crush,
ex anything. Like, if me and you were talking, no.
Like,
if
you're going out, no. Like, I can't now go and be out.
No.
They say it's nothing, weird,
that's how we say that code is stronger because of those things.
Even if you curved me and I was like, oh, she's nice too.
You just can't. Like, if he loves me, he can, but it's up to us now.
Yeah,
it's
up to
us.
Yeah,
because
it's
you
can
your
do
code.
Whatever
it's
you want because guys.
Yeah,
you can.
Hey, girls,
I like. That's what I'm saying. How come girls? Like, you for yourself, like, guys, if you feel like you touched one in the squad, you can't, don't go to the rest. Just don't.
Because they didn't touch you.
No, all I'm saying. Yeah, but even if you curve anything,
no one wants to be second best.
Like if we're talking,
I just didn't see you at first.
My thing is because of this rule that
Wait. Let's just say you're saying curving, right?
Yeah.
So if I like you came to me and then I was like nah, and then you go to her, I would have a problem.
Okay. You see a guy, maybe you compliment him, like, with your friends, like, oh,
like, what I'm feeling. Yeah.
Not getting deep into it, like, oh, he's cute. Then, he comes through, he doesn't want you. He wants your friend. What happens then?
Then what happens is the girl hates her friend.
Take it. No, it's not like that. Just take it like a lady and just keep it going.
girls can say
it depends on the strength of friendship. Someone else would be like, okay, whatever, but like them,
my best friends,
no way.
Because listen, you have best friends, right? And then you have friends, and you have those ones. Those friends, like, not leave out my best friends out of the way. Like, my best friends, like, why? My friends, it's gonna be a tricky situation, and it's gonna be tricky. I won't lie. Sometimes I'll go, other times I'll just
sorry.
No, my big
one is
hectic. Let me tell you guys something.
I'm really loyal.
I have a question.
Like,
even being the friends.
Yeah.
You have a question, man?
Okay, I can't.
Yeah.
But just the main thing, if you start with one and she doesn't, just don't come to the rest of us. Just to the world.
This has been tested and I've seen it go down properly. Like, you go for one and you can see that she's a bit shaky. Yeah. And you're like, wait, what is? Okay, cool. And it works out. Bad.
No, just
that's
don't.
What I'm saying. This is,
no, but it no. works.
Why do we
don't
like,
do
not
it?
Do you guys inherit beef? Like, they say you guys are
Nah.
You never do that. We're not snakes, guys. We don't inherit beef.
No, I was in part of the
beef. We don't
inherit beef. But you keep a distance because, you know, vibing.
And then they make friends. Now you look like a dumb person. You take a distance. Like, trying to come back.
Like,
you know, you've already
acted. You do sort of like.
Yeah, because y'all are young snakes.
No,
and now I can't talk to him because I'm going with him.
You can talk to him, but
you
keep your.
Yeah, you just make sure that
you
don't. Now,
this guy beefs with someone outside that I don't even know.
Yeah.
Nah.
So you know because
you know.
Exactly. Because yeah.
And he told you that they were fighting.
I don't know that guy. Then he tells me, bro, I thought this, me and this guy had like a squabble.
And you guys became friends like through some means or other. Now you started talking. How is that a problem? I don't see the problem.
Bro, I don't see
how. Like, wait. After we fight.
I don't know when the fight happened.
The fight happened already. Means that it's already happened. So now you come through and you're like, one more to friends with this guy. Like, and you knew that they were fighting.
Like, I won't try and start a friendship, but I'll just be cool.
What? You won't try and start a friendship.
You'll be cool. You'll be cool.
Why?
Because you
make sense. Exactly the same thing.
You want to, but you're fighting with care, your best friend.
Why would I want to start a friendship?
Not because
they
fall.
Let's say you want to.
No, not because.
What?
Connections for like your whatever thing you want to do.
Yeah, connections are strong,
Bro, I don't understand why my homie would get into a fight with a homie, then I become friends with them randomly out of nowhere. What's happening here?
No!
Unless you have something to benefit.
You get me.
No, but that's the same thing with us. That's what we're trying to say. That Nati, if like I was being with someone, and it wouldn't make sense for Nati to be, you know, that's
best
why.
Best friend.
But then in a situation where we try to be civil. But then there's no need to be like chums us.
Guys, I think we should just do like, subscribe for more content.
Yes.
Thank you for
comment
and follow us
comment.
On the gram.
Follow us on the gram.
And Zwia.
And if you want their bag, just shout out.
In the comments.
Yeah,
comment
below. Yeah.
So,
okay.
Bye.